Welcome to Hilton, Cancun, Mar Caribe.
Looks the most important thing.
Mm-hmm.
See?
I'm glad you know.
Because I used to be a photographer.
Really?
Yeah. Like 15 years ago when I was young.
What happened?
Oh, what happened?
Here.
I was working for the Kodak company. You remember Kodak?
Yeah.
In Cancun, we're close.
Hey, BB. So I just touched down in Cancun. And I'm about to do my edges and go downstairs. We had a really, really long flight. And it was partially my fault because we missed the first flight. So we just got here around 7. So yeah, I'm about to do my edges and then we're going to see what's going on for the night. And yeah, I already gave you guys a room tour, so you already seen that. The room is really nice. The resort is nice. Everything's nice. So yeah, I'm about to do my edges real quick.
And go on downstairs and say hey.
It is so pretty in here. Me and my mom just stopped to say hey to some of the family that was downstairs in the lobby. But now we're at this buffet inside of the little resort and it is really nice. And we're sitting outside. I'm gonna show y'all my view. But it is so cute. Like what y'all? And then like over there is like a bar inside of the pool. I got me a lemon drop, yeah. Drinks included, so I'm gonna be drizzing, okay? The restaurant we're at right now is a buffet, so I'm letting my mom get her food, fix her stuff, because I got a drink, and I didn't wanna leave it at the table, so when she get back, I'ma go and make it.
Good, you?
Right now I'm good with the water. I'm not sure what she's gonna have.
Okay.
Thank you. I don't know what I'm gonna eat, but it looked like it's a variety of things in there and it looked real, real good, y'all. So, yeah. They had like pasta, pizza, and everything in there is real cute. I'm gonna show y'all. feel like some of myself I can't fit because I done gained weight. And I just got on a scale, I'm 187. And my goal is really like a 215. I'm tall, so 215 won't look crazy on me. But I want to be like 215, 210, 215 for sure. But I'm going to put on this shirt. Let's get my shoes from Ego. And for some reason, the shoes that I bought to go on a trip with this outfit don't fit. I've bought so many shoes from Ego Official. So I'm not understanding what that's about. But yeah. I'm not just gonna keep getting stuck. I don't know, y'all. I really don't know what shoes. I probably just wear these to the spa at this point. Cause they were like red fuzzies that I bought and they don't fit. So I left them at home. I'm gonna send them back when I get home. Well, I got these cherry earrings. I got these off Amazon too. They're so cute. But they kind of messed up my outfit because I don't have my shoes and I don't have the bracelet that I wanted. So I'm kind of like ass out. I'm going to finish getting dressed and then I'm going to get back to you guys once I get to the spa.
Hola, good morning. Are you saying hello to you? What are you going to do?
I was going to do the spa, but they're booked for today.
Oh, really? Oh, caray.
Yeah, so then I have to see what time the excursions are going on so I can try to make me an appointment around it.
Okay, señorita.
Yeah.
Nice to see you.
You know, you too.
Have a nice day.
You too, thank you.
I want to say something, but you are all that I see. You got dynamite. That smile's going to be the end of me. I bet you taste like chocolate. Can I have it for free? I'm an explosion. That smile's gonna be the end of me. I wanna say something, but you are all that I see. You got dynamite. That smile's gonna be the end of me.
Yeah. Welcome to Hilton, Cancun, Mar Caribe.
Thank you. Into beauty, vlogging, like trips, trying new foods, stuff like that. I am so sick of this. Freak. Morning, BB. So I'm headed to breakfast. I just finished getting dressed. I had to get dressed first because I didn't want to take forever and then I'd be late and miss the Camelback riding because we have to be there at, or I'm not there, but downstairs by 10:30. It's 9:37 and so headed to go to breakfast. Buenos dias.
Okay, baby, we just made it to the Camels. It's really, really pretty. They got swings and stuff. And we're about to get started. They told me I couldn't use my camera, so using my mom's phone to record. And we're gonna go camelback riding, period. Made it back from camel riding. It was really, really, really fun. I'm about to go downstairs and eat. I am starving. It is past lunchtime. We left here at like 10:30. So yeah, and then it's like 3 something now. So I'm about to go eat after I do my edges. My edges keep freezing up in Cancun. This is crazy. It won't even stay, but do the best I can real quick and then I'm gonna go eat. Cause I'm hungry as ever. Hope I got some good stuff. And then I'm gonna wear this bag, y'all. So I'm doing diamonds. Just studded out with diamonds today.
How was it? Like it?
No.
Why is this? Okay.
Is it good?
Yeah, so
it's got a little
sweeter. It could be sweeter.
And that would dim, that's when you get into the moscato.
Okay.
Moscato is real sweet.
Perfect. I just changed. They got something going downstairs, like music and stuff, so I'm gonna go down here. A few of my family members are already down here, so I'm gonna go ahead. I had to change my clothes though. I was tired. And I just got out taking pictures, so now I'm gonna see what downstairs is giving. It was lit when I was just coming up. So we're gonna see. Just came from getting my toes done. I actually thought I was a part of the massage, but turns out that I'm not a part of that. Later on, I was supposed to make my own appointment. Anywho, I decided to put this on because I might go down, because I can still go to the spa area because I got my feet done. I'm gonna go down there later after I get done eating or something. But I got on this tennis Louis, and I love jewelry, y'all. So I've just been doing the most. Like, I've just been doing the most on this trip. Yeah, probably just gonna put my Louis slides on, and then yeah, that's it. I'm tired of doing my edges, like seriously, be for real. I'm gonna go eat, and then yeah, like I said, I'm gonna do the spa area. I haven't gotten the jacuzzi yet either, so after I hit that up, I'm gonna see what else they got going on for tonight. And yeah, So far, so good with the trip. Besides my phone being effed up, because the first day, that's crazy. But I'm gonna go downstairs and eat. I just want to show y'all my outfit and keep y'all updated on what the heck is going on. Good morning, BB. So I just got done doing my skincare routine. It is almost 6 o'clock. We have to go catch a bus because we have a 2-hour ride to go do the turtle excursion today in the cave. So I have to hurry up and go downstairs. I just have a few more things I need to do. You guys have seen this before. I'm just wearing this with my swim shoes. But yeah, I have to hurry up. I'm going to head downstairs. I'm not going to take my cam, obviously, but I will be recording some footage on the phone. So yeah, today should be fun. So I will catch you guys once I leave here and we get to the excursion place. Y'all, we just made it, but it's raining real bad. It's cold rain. So we just waiting for the boat. Is everyone ready? No? All the way.
if you've seen my Puerto Rico trip video, you know that I did not go through with snorkeling. I got back on the boat. But today I actually did it and it was fun. I freaked out a couple times, but I don't think anyone knew that I freaked out. So I think that's okay. But now we're about to go take showers, dry off a little bit, and we're gonna go to the caves.
Okay, y'all, so it's a little bit later. It's 7:15 and we did all of the excursions today. And so now I'm checking in with you guys. Hi. So now I'm checking in with you guys because we're about to do dinner at the Sabachi restaurant. So I'm about to head in now.
about to go get. Girls ready?
Yeah.
Let's practice. Mujeres! Hombres! Hombres!
Morning, BB. It is January 20th. I checked in with y'all yesterday, but I did not talk. We went on a shopping trip yesterday, and then when we came back, I went to the pool area. I chilled until dinner time at 9. We went back to Hibachi because it was so good the first time. I know I look crazy with this on my lip, y'all. This is my mask I was telling y'all about in a different vlog to brighten my lips. My phone never came back on, y'all. It never came back on. And as a matter of fact, it's worse. It's actually worse than what it really was the first time it was coming on. I was able to use it, and now it's just like nothing. But other than that, the trip has been great. I got this cute bag yesterday. I'll show y'all everything once I get home. And I still have to go downstairs to the gift shop and do some more shopping. But other than that, I'm going to be chilling today. And yeah, you guys, so I'm gonna go downstairs for breakfast, and if I do something exciting, I will let you guys know.
Between me and them, it's the gap. And no one, it's the fact.
I haven't listened to the Nicki album, like, y'all need to get into it. And then, like, if you have listened to the Nicki album, what is your, like, top three? I know Nicki asked for top five, but, like, top three. Give me your top three. I've honestly been singing Falling For You. I love Blessings. Cop me vitamins when they ride the still got the juice. Bite a sip.
I'm about to go to the pool area. I just put my swimsuit on. I ran out of swimsuit, so I'm in repeat mode now, but today's the last day, so whatever. I'm trying to decide if I want to keep this scarf on, because I really don't feel like doing anything to my edges besides the little two things that I did do before I went to breakfast. But yeah. To the pool. And just chisel, maybe do a drinks. I don't think I'm gonna do shots today. And every time these freaking people see me, they be like, hola, hola senorita. You want Don Julio shot? You want blah, blah, a lemon drop? Like, no, like, why do y'all know what I drink? Like, back up. No, I don't wanna be drunk. Shoot. But yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna be doing that. And yeah, like, pretty much have fun. Cancun really don't owe me nothing. I even went and danced with a little girl the other day, y'all. I was out on the balcony. I'm gonna get the clip from my mom because we were out on the balcony. I'm gonna show y'all the balcony. We were out up there and they had like this whole like dance party going on. Right there, that little whole area is where we were dancing at, and it was real fun. I don't know if I really came out here and showed y'all. I probably did, but it is so pretty. We leave early in the morning tomorrow. Like, I don't know what time we have to leave here, but we have to be gone. I already started, like, packing because I'm not really interested in having to pack in the morning. Like, I mean, no one really has a choice but to pack tonight, but, like, I started packing yesterday. Like, that's, like, honestly, I'm ready to go home. Because, one, I don't have my phone. I have things I need to take care of. And, like, it's just crunch time for 2024, like, honestly, truthfully. So, this was fun. But it's just trying to get in grind mode. Like, I got so much stuff I have to do. It's ridiculous, you guys. Oh my God. But, yeah. So, I will catch you guys at the pool.